kind of new to me, or not even new, but anyways, I'm gonna do a how to, like, how I remove my makeup. So yeah, so I tried to do, I actually did a video on a makeup tutorial. Like, I tried it, it was too long, so I'm like, I'm gonna do take two, but probably tomorrow, because I have a photo shoot tomorrow. So anyways, so without further ado, let's get started. Alright, so I put my hair in a ponytail, as you guys could tell by the last clip. So what I do, I use the Garnier Skin Active Micellar Cleansing Water All-in-One. So it removes makeup, even waterproof makeup, cleanses and refreshes. There's no harsh rubbing, no rinse, face, lips, and eyes. So these are all skin types, even sensitive. And don't know if you could tell by the reflection. Okay, well, it's there. Just gonna see. There you go. Alright, so what you're gonna do is shake it up. Cause it says shake well and saturate it with the contact pad. So for me, I put my contact pad in this old container with my gum that I had. So, okay, it is shaked well. So now we're gonna do take one of my contact pads. I like refill this every time too. But let's just go. And we're just gonna put it all up. So just like, and the face. Like, if you guys saw the commercial, this, like, gets rid of 99.9% of the makeup, which is technically true. And I do have red eyes, I don't know why. So once I'm done with this, I'm gonna show you guys how I do my face. Alright, so now after I'm done removing my eyes, like every little thing, you guys can tell there's absolutely no mascara on me anymore. So now I'm gonna do the face. This is the Neutrogena Makeup Remover Cleansing Wipes. So that's what it is. And I just take one. And wipe my face. Okay, look at all of this. Like, absolutely.